It's the Nut Shack. 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 Feels from the soul, jacks from the P.I. Whole ratio, the whole rat so big.
How about this? Huh? You like that? Take this!
The force is strong in you, Bill. But
right?
You are no match for my Viagra power dong snatcher. Take that, Bill!
And I hate that crap. Enjoy that, old man. The next time I see you, your wrinkly nuts will be going down.
What did you say? You're going down on my nuts?
What? No!
Well, Bill, have you cleaned the room for your cousin?
Nothing.
He's coming in from Manila at noon, and I want his room ready.
What? That dude is coming today?
His name is Jackson, okay? He's your cousin.
So?
Shit! Look at me, Phil!
What?
Jackson is special to me, okay?
Wow.
You will be his best friend and show him around town, why don't you?
What? I'm not gonna babysit, dude. I can't let no fresh off the boat Yahoo be getting in my game. Come on, Tease, come on.
Your game. You got no game, boy. All you got is that game you play by yourself in the banyo. When you think no one is knowing, we know. Listen, Bill. Just look out for that Jackson, and everything's going to be fine.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I'm moving to the States with Tito Dick and Cousin Phil. I never met them. Man, I hope we get along. What if all goes wrong? What am I going to do? Whatevers. I always have Horat. To get a lads, I got a risk a lads. Game on, Jack. Game on. I'm doing it. What the hell is this?
Excuse me, sir. Is that a pet in your bag?
Bitch, I ain't no pet.
No, miss.
Did you say bitch? Sir, give me that bag.
Hold on. Hey, stop.
Bitch, I ain't no pet. I'm a monkey.
Oh, my God.
Stop,
please. What's that?
Please.
That's it, para. You don't give it a kind.
Everybody relax. We have the situation under control.
Sir, we're very sorry about the incident. Frankly, your toy should have never even made it on the airplane. And of course, due to the recent world events, passengers are very suspicious. That Hawaiian man only had the other passenger's best interest in mind. And for the record, sir, the cavity search was standard procedure in cases like this. We have to take every precaution, sir.
I love this job. They don't even pay me.
Thank you for your cooperation, and sorry about your luck.
Hey, bro! Watch it!
Huh?
Wait, where you going? Hey, brother, My bed ought to be in the plane, huh? But you was one terrorist, man.
All right.
Go home, put a stick on it, and you'll feel whole brand new, eh? Welcome to the States, brah. Aloha.
Yes, can I help you?
Excuse me, Pusser. Is this the right place? I'm looking for my Uncle Richard Cabeza.
Richard Cabeza? I'm sorry. He's already dead many years ago.
But wait, said my mommy he's here.
Said your mommy wrong. I got you! Jackson, my boy. Good to see you, kid.
Tito Dick?
That's me, boy. Come here,
Tito
son.
Dick.
Give me some of that.
Oh, wow. Hey, are you two fadgers gonna kiss now?
Jack, I would like to say sorry in advance for doing this, but this is your cousin, Philip. Consider him your guide and best friend. He can't wait to meeting you, hot boy.
Ow! Tate, what the f*** wrong with you, man?
What?
Oh, hey, man, what's up, Jacker? You can just call me Phil, dude. I got your back. We's gonna have a good-ass time, sucker.
Hi, Bill. Nice to meeting you.
Nah, Jack. It's like this, man. This is how we do it in the States, homeboy. There you go. Yeah.
Thank you guys for everything. I just wanted to tell you, I'm very thankful for all of you and this. And Tito Dick, Philip. I'll make you proud of me, and I'll help in any way I can.
You're a good boy, Jack. Maybe it will be rubbing on Philip, and not the other way around.
Rub this one out, dude.
Huh? My boy, Jack, if there's anything you need, here is my cell phone. And Philip, you sack of Manucci, stay out of trouble and don't get Jack into your...
Whatever. Damn, Teets, why you gotta hate on me? I mean, don't even trip, dude, okay? I got this. Me and Jack over there, we're just gonna be cruising down the street doing intros. Right, bitch?
Putangina shit.
Hidey-ho, neighbors! What's going on? Anything cooking?
Oh, what are you doing here, idiot?
Yeah, muncher. We ain't got no food, you ass.
Hey, take it easy. So, who's your friend?
Oh, you mean him? He's just my Lola's cousin, friend. He's just come over to use the bathroom.
Oh, yeah. I've never heard that before, guys. No way you have a new roommate or anything, right?
Damn, Dwayne, why would you say that? But, dude, you been working out or something, man? You're looking hella buffed, man.
Oh, you noticed the pythons, huh? Yeah, I've been, Hey, wait a minute! Where did those bags go? I wasn't born yesterday.
Right on then, Dwayne. Cool, man. Okay, we're out, dude.
What the hell? Where'd everybody go?
Jacker? Hey, man, you okay? Is that seat messed up?
What, Cousinville? Oh, no. Oh, my butt hurts only from sitting on the plane too long.
Stop what you look, fat boy.
Did you hear that?
Hear what? Dude, Jack, see that guy right there? That's Sanji, man. He owns the local liquor store. But actually, he's the exclusive porno distributor for Daily City. That's some stinky-ass porno, man. Stay away from him.
Dang, what are you doing?
Have a nice day. Shut the hell up!
Oh, hey, man, you don't want to know, dude. Hey, see that chick? That's Becky. She only dates white dudes, man.
Ah, there's a lot of those in Manila, Bill.
Yeah, Jacker. But we're happy Becky only dates white dudes, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, really? White, Bill?
Oh, damn.
Holy.
What you kids looking at, huh?
Screw
you.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, snap. Check that out, man. There goes Ed and Angel. Those are my boys, Jack. Yeah, dude. They work at the garage down the street. What's up?
What's up, fellas? Oh, yeah. Orale, Holmes. What's up, Bill? Hey, who's passing with you, man?
Oh, yeah, man. That's my cousin Jack, dude.
Damn. What's up, looks like homeboy ate all the lumpia, man.
Oh, dude. You got lumpia? Oh, let's feign one, bro. I'm at you. Oh, come on.
Nah, pinche mari, pano. We got to do, son. Hey, peace out, homeboys. All righty.
Orale, what you think? You got some of this, home?
Hey, Bill, there's some woman waving at you over there.
That ain't no chick, dude. That's cherry pie.
Bill, she's coming over here.
Hi, boys. Bill, why you not introduce me to your big friend?
Back off, Cherry. He's not a gay, okay? I mean, right? This is my cousin Jack.
Hi, ma'am. I mean, sir?
I like him. He's like not too sure if he's coming or going.
Beat it, you freak. We're busy. Don't you have any customers to rub up on?
Okay, God. You act like you not like it. Bye, boys.
This is our local bar called Lit. My best friend works here, man. She's cool as hell. Come on, man. Let's check it out.
Super Dickman, how you living, son?
Holy sweet Jesus!
How you living, Big Dick?
What
Big,
the Dick, are Dick? You?
What? You ain't seen a robotic pass here before in your life?
You remind me of a wide-eyed girl I used to see in Bangladesh. She was a nasty little curry eater.
I know, girl, stupid. Whoa!
Whoa! Easy, girl.
I'm Horatio.
What?
Horatio.
So, your name is Horatio, is that right?
Who?
Well, nice to meet you, Horatio. I am Dick. I am the leader of all of these idiots.
Boop, here I am. Hibbity hobbity hoo. What's going on, Dick Man?
I saw Smariosep.
I saw you chilling here, and I thought I'd come percolate the place up.
Not you again, imbecile.
Hey, Mr. Dick Man. I don't know why you have to be so angry all the time. Are you getting out enough?
Listen, Dwayne. You are the landlord here. But why are you always coming here, huh? Just to say hello? Is it maybe because you're a gay? It wouldn't be the first time I attracted a man. You're kind of like a man.
Oh, come on! I'm not gay. I'm just lonely. And hungry. And I like you guys. Hey! What's that? Is that a pet?
I'm a monkey, dammit!
You can't have a pet in here! You know that! That's in the freaking rules!
Listen, you moron! That is not a pet! That is a robot! Can't you tell he's a shiny and not a hairy?
Well, that's some robot! He looks pretty real to me!
better, Willie?
Dippity dippity skitter, gotcha.
Oh, Willie, you old sweet talker.
Sweet gotcha on the skitter dip dab.
Stop it, Willie. You're getting me all hot.
Cheetah, what's up, girl? What's going down?
Hey, dog, what's up, Pinoy? Is this the famous long-lost cousin come to live stateside?
Yeah. Cheetah, this is Jacker. Jacker, Cheetah.
Well, how you doing, Jack? We've been waiting for you. It's on me, guys. Bottoms up.
That's what I'm talking about.
But I really don't drink in the morning. But since it's a special occasion, then cheers.
Cheers, guys.
All right.
Love you, bitches. Don't drink. What's wrong with you, man? Well, you hit that Bob Marley, right?
Flim flam Marley gone, jicky dicky spruce caca.
Uh-huh.
No, Cheetah.
Jagger!
What? Sorry guys. I was just thinking about home.
Aw, come here, sweetie. Cheetah will make it all better. There you go.
Thank you, Cheetah. I really feel better already. I think I'm going to like it here.
Of course you will, Jack. If we like it here, you're gonna love it here.
That's right, Jack. Welcome to the big leagues, homie.
Hey, guys. I'm buzzing. Huh?
Tito Dick, I met this girl named Cheetah. She's so hot.
Hello there, boys. Welcome back. I was just having a few drinks here with your robot, Rachel.
Oh, you met Horat. He's my buddy. I made him.
I like him. He got Dwayne in the face.
You made that, dude? Looks like a freaking walking vibrator, man. Come here, vibrate my ass, you little monkey.
I made him.
Come here, Horat. I got something for you, little monkey. Come here.
Tito Dick, thanks for having me here. We love it here.
Those Remy shots are kind of potent, huh, Jack? That and having a fat chubby the whole time you were talking to Cheetah. Boing! Oh! Hey! Can you stop hitting me, you dick?
Well, Jack,
damn.
I'm glad you like it here. Because you are very dear to me, and I want you to stay. Look at me like I am as if your father, okay? Phil!
What?
You did okay today. I'm glad you're bonding with your cousin.
Oh.
Maybe you will actually be good for each other, huh? Okay, I'm Bouncer!
Cousin Phil, I'm going to my room. I'm really tired.
It's been a long day, Jacker. Represent, cuz!
Horat? What are you doing? Stop pumping. Horat, stop. Well, Horat, I think we've done it. We're starting a new life here. I think I like it. Tito Dick is funny. Phil? He's a bit strange, but he's also nice. And oh, Cheetah. Cheetah Horat, she's so beautiful. Hey, stop! Stop pumping! Jeez, you're a robot. I wish I could court Cheetah. She's a sexy, smart, and funny lady. One day, Horat,
What? What?
Whatever, man. Just don't touch me, dude.
Damn. So what do you think, man? He's all right, huh? A little square, but I'll take that. Whatever, man. He's my cuz. I got his back, and now I got a partner in crime. Right? Okay, cool, man. So I'll catch up to you later. Stay up, brother.